Many patients who have never been diagnosed with diabetes will have blood sugar levels go up after surgery. This is partly related to the body's response to stress. A diet heavy in sugar or carbohydrates can also increase blood sugar levels. Elevated blood sugar levels have been linked to increased infection risk by preventing your immune system from working at its best. We check blood sugar levels after surgery. We have diabetes specialists help to manage blood sugar levels for our patients after surgery. We encourage you to select healthy diet choices as you recover from surgery. Foods that contain proteins, vitamins, and minerals are important for your body's healing process. Foods and beverages that contain high amounts of sugar and diets with a focus on carbohydrates rather than protein can result in elevation of blood sugar levels after surgery. This may contribute to an increased infection risk.